Geeta House, coming from Irvington, New Jersey. On the highway way, around the second. I'm gonna talk to y'all tonight, though. Yeah. Chef. Yeah. Yo. Chef. Look.
Man, I swear to God, man, my job is like hell. Ready to quit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense. Working 12-hour shifts, getting all this money, and it never gets spent. My supervisor always on some real strict shit. Working all day, no getting my shit switched. More than any name, and I think I need a day off. But I really need this rap shit to be. I woke up feeling like fuck work, but I'ma still love. Put on my uniform shirt, my steel toes. I wish I could afford to call out, but hey, I'm
Break it down. Yeah, let me talk to everybody. We get comfortable up here. Can I make myself feel at home? Can I call Georgian Court University my home tonight? Yeah? Can I get some confirmation? Yeah. Got a quick question for y'all, real quick, y'all. How many of y'all wake up every day? Go to a job that you hate to go to. Begin raising your hand. Raise your hand. Every day you wake up, drive to work, go get gas. You get to work, you out the clock and you shed a tear. I'm like, I'm not gonna afford the 8 hours. But after 8 hours plus overtime, you want your check to look nice. Yeah, that's the inspiration for this song. For those who don't know, I work at the post office, cashier. And one night I counted $100,000 in cash. And from then on I realized that I would never count $100,000 cash of my own money as long as I'm working somebody else, pushing somebody else's clock. Yeah, make some noise for yourselves, because I think I'm not trying to work somebody else rushing their boss. So I'm going to need y'all to vibe with me. This for all my slaves to get paid. Yeah, let's rock. Yo. Yeah. Yo. Yeah. Look. Shit. I said, man, I swear to God, man, my job is like hell. Ready to quit. It ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense. Working 12-hour shifts, getting all this money, and it never gets spent. My supervisor. Working all day, no kicking my shit switch. More than anything, and I think I need a day off. But I really do this rap shit to fuck. I woke up feeling like fuck work. But I'ma still go, put on my uniform shirt and my steel toes. I wish I could afford to call out, but right now, this is my only means to roll out. My legs cussing like, see anything scratch my head. But I should be focused on this and get rap to bread. Mom told me if you wanna be the man, then push the envelope.
The page and get paid. I was
that vibe. Cause for that sleep on the job. That's why I'm giving you rhymes. Why I'm giving you rhymes. Why I'm giving you rhymes. 1 request, I got an album that just dropped today, actually. It's called Build, Love, and Create Kings. This is the logo for it right on my hat. I got some copies with me tonight, actually. What I need y'all to do, I need the first 15 people. There's a copy right here. I mean, behind y'all. I need the first 15 people that go follow Build, Love, and Create Kings on Instagram right now. Let me get y'all a copy.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Yeah. Build, yeah. Build, B-U-I-L-D, love, L-O-V-E, and A-N-D, create change. It's an acronym for black, so just go do that for me. I got y'all with this tape, y'all. Now, should we make some noise? Y'all make some noise for yourselves tonight. Make some noise for you guys from here. They got some real vibes for y'all, man. Have a good night.
I swear to God, man, my job is like hell. I'm ready to quit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense, working 12-hour shifts, getting all this money, and it never gets spent.